Cats are known to bring gifts to their humans to show them their appreciation and love. These gifts usually are dead animals they've killed. Be it a mouse, bugs, or even small insects. But this particular cat is different since she brings pretty pink flowers instead. Meet our furry friend, Willow. She steals flowers from her owner's garden and brings them to her favorite neighbor, Rosie, almost every day, just like a secret admirer. Rosie first started noticing pink flowers scattered on her terrace in early spring. At first, she assumed it was just wind, until one of her housemates told her that she saw Willow with a pink flower in her mouth. As days went by, the number of flowers accumulated over the deck, like a romantic setting, as if it was prepared by a secret lover. But still no proof that Willow was the adorable culprit. Until one day, when Rosie was preparing her meal, she spotted Willow jumping down with a pink flower in her mouth. Rosie was so excited, that she went to film it because Willow is so cute bringing the pink flower. Willow is her neighbor's cat and has been visiting Rosie almost every day since she moved in. Willow loves her neighbors and the neighbors adore her. They even save cardboard boxes for Willow and have taken to keeping cat food and treats around for their beloved feline visitor. Willow hops on her neighbor's couch and claims it and the blanket as her own. How can you not fall in love with this cat? Especially when she gives you flowers. Share Willow's story. Share the love.